Get your balls and do something. Today is 8-31-10. And thumbs up, mate, because you love me. This next joke is dedicated to all those dumb blonde people. A blonde and a brunette are taking a test. The bell rings, and they both meet up after class. The blonde asks the brunette, "Hey, how did you do on your test?" She said, "I left it blank. It was so hard." Blonde goes, "Oh no, they're gonna think we copied each other." And here are a couple things that really cream my puff. That sounded disgusting. I was driving not too far away from my place, going to Target, you know, gonna pick up some new bags to use as shoes. And this guy behind me is totally riding on my ass. I mean, it got so annoying that when he decided to switch lanes, I cut right in front of him. Just to piss him off, of course. And as my turn was coming up, I cut back into my lane as soon as he was trying to cut back to where the lane we were before. So he gets all mad, for a brief second throws out his finger and flips me off. So I get pissed. I roll down my window, I honk at least 3,000 times, throw both my hands out in the air, and flip him off. In the process of doing this, I realized why he only flipped me off for a brief second. There was a cop behind me. Road rage is not the best thing to do in front of a cop, but the police. In all seriousness, I didn't know the cop was there. Otherwise, I probably would have toned it down a notch. But what really bugs me is when people know they did something wrong and give you the dirty look like it's all your fault. And it didn't matter if the cop was there or not. If you were a real man, you would have done something about it. Not just flip me off like a little girl and then stop because the cop was behind me. If you want, I'll flip you the ear. There you go, punk. What? Because just sitting there and staring at your car isn't going to intimidate anybody. If you're doing this, what is that going to do? Absolutely nothing. It'll probably just make me a little even more angry and, you know, make me probably want to throw a sledgehammer into your window, hopefully hitting your head and making you die. But other than that, it's not going to do anything. There was a celebrity that really got on my nerves this week, and actually has been on my nerves for a long time. Usher, he's got a pretty famous song out, OMG. I'm not gonna lie, I don't like it. The titles were dumb, and the song just, it makes sense, but it doesn't make sense. If you listen to the lyrics, I'll show you. Don't quote me on the lyrics, I only actually listened to it once, and this is what I understood. So, OMG by Usher featuring will.i.am. Baby, let me love you down. Baby, I can break you down. First off, okay, Chris Brown, you need to calm down. Okay, because if you lay a hand on any female, they'll probably kick your ass because they got more balls than you do. Later on, it goes into the song going, baby got a booty like pow, pow, pow. Honey got some boobies like wow, oh, wow. And then he says, girl, you know I'm loving your style. No, you're not. Listen to what you said. Baby got a booty like pow, pow, pow. Honey got some boobies like wow, oh, wow. Her style is the last thing you're thinking about, buddy. What kind of BS is that? Now, ladies and gentlemen, for the most important part of the show or segment or whatever the heck I'm doing, it's time for the Weird Question of the Week. This week's weird question is, how badly do your farts smell on a scale of 1 to 10? Mine's like a 3. It's bearable. And it's one of those you can blame on somebody else or something, or on a dying animal, you know? So leave me a comment or a video response down below and let me know what the rating of your fart is. So, how dumb are you? This probably has to be the dumbest story I've ever read. It's like funny dumb. This one's from Detroit. A pair of Michigan robbers entered a record shop nervously with revolvers. The first one shouted, "Nobody move!" When his partner moved, the startled first bandit shot him. Good help is so hard to find nowadays. Anyway, that's it for me this week. Until next Tuesday, remember I'm DTF. Please remember to thumbs up and leave me a comment or video response for the weird question of the week. And I'll see you guys next Tuesday, alright? Later.